Okay, thanks. Hey, got our financial documents sorted. We're just waiting for one more email that we can hit the bank up for a loan. Based on the last couple of years, we should be fine.
Yeah, look, I've spoken to Mum, and she's happy for us to dissolve the trust, as long as we ensure the kids do something sensible with their money.
Yeah, sure, of course. Hmm.
And the next call was to the bank, and they've granted us initial approval on the loan.
You're serious?
So if this is something that we really want to do, we can do it.
You want this?
If you want it, I want it.
What made you change your mind?
Well, I've been thinking about everything we've been through since Mum bought this place, and we've been through a lot. And when things got really out of control, you stood by me, and you committed to us. So if this is something that you really need to do, then I'm in it with you. Let's do it. Let's buy the house.